Good morning, Falcons. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd. I'm your host, Aishada, and you're watching Falcon Livewire.
Buenos días, Falcons. Me llamo Emily. Hoy es el 2 de octubre y bienvenidos a Falcon Livewire.
Hey, Falcons. Today for lunch, we're having chicken wings, pulled pork sandwich, hot dogs, and pizza.
Hey, Falcons. Though this information is not confirmed, our next home football game is October 18th versus Mountain View. We believe that this will be our homecoming game and the dance will be on the 19th. This is not yet confirmed. Stay tuned for more info.
Hey, seniors, make sure to schedule your senior portraits at katiestudios.com to be in the yearbook. The deadline is December 6th.
And if you'd like a senior ad, tell your parents to go to yearbookordercenter.com and put school code 25024. The deadline is October 16th.
For more information, go to our Instagram, Dekula High Yearbook.
Or you can scan the QR codes on the screen.
Thank you.
Hey, Falcons, the drama department will perform Witches in Salem, a spoof of The Crucible, on Monday, October 21st. Tickets will be $3 on My Payments Plus. Students must be passing their language arts class to be able to attend. And ticket sales will end on Wednesday, October 16th at midnight. Don't miss your chance to see the show.
Attention all current sophomores.
GSLT applications are due this Friday, October 5th.
GSLT is a prestigious three-year leadership program in which three sophomores from GCPS schools get inducted to per year.
If you are a current sophomore and would like to apply, please scan the QR code on the screen. Thank you.
Environmental Club is having a meeting this Thursday in Mrs. Griffith's room. If you have an old t-shirt, we'll be recycling them into tote bags. So bring a shirt and scissors this Thursday and make your own tote bags.
Join us this spring break as we travel to Montreal and Quebec. You'll experience the vibrant and beautiful culture of two amazing cities. If you are interested, please scan the QR code or see Madame Desir in room 1.361.
Are you currently taking a chemistry class?
Are you planning on pursuing a career path in a science like chemistry or even medicine?
Or are you just genuinely interested in learning more about chemistry?
Then join Chemistry Club.
We hold meetings every month in Mr. Brooks' room on the fourth floor.
Our first meeting is on October 2nd, and we have snacks.
We set up posters around the school with hints. The first three people who give us a secret code wins a prize.
We plan to do a fun experiment every meeting.
Hope to see you there.
If anyone is interested in peer tutoring, please complete the QR code and look for Mrs. Gibbs' email for the locations each week.
And now it's time for
Dekula Sports.
Hey, Falcons. Boys basketball will be having tryouts Monday, October 21st from 4:15 to 5:30, and Tuesday, October 22nd from 2:30 to 3:45.
You must have a physical upload in the rank 1 to try out. No physical, no tryouts.
If you have any questions, you can see Coach Reed on the third floor.
Go Falcons.
Y recuerda, mantente elegante, Dekula.
And remember, stay classy, Dekula.